Step one of the 12-step recovery program is to admit powerlessness over addiction. I used to struggle with that considerably. I wanted to believe that I had the power within me to turn things around. And I thought if I admitted powerlessness, then I would just always believe that I'm powerless. And that was self-defeating to me. But what I came to realize is if someone is seeking help in a program, then they are inherently admitting powerlessness in that they can't do what they're trying to do themselves. It's kind of a brain hack. It is surrender. And surrender is the key to getting out of your own way. If you don't know if you're in your way or not, just look at your life and look at the contrast between what you want your life to be and what your life is. And if it doesn't match at all, then you're in your own way in some capacity. If you could find any way to surrender the parts of you that are not working out, you will have created the space that you need to move forward to a better way of life.